I would say flee the premises, go to a friend's house, a relative's house, a shelter, anywhere you, a hotel room. Go. Every woman needs her own income, a marketable skill. Go on welfare if you have to, but get out.
So,
Wasn't it JK Rowling's, the woman that wrote the Harry Potter series? She was in an abusive relationship with a husband, and she went on welfare. She got her kids out, went on welfare, and made her own way, and she did quite well. Thank you very much. She did quite well. Just flee the premises. Find shelter anywhere you can. Just get your kids out of there.